Thanks, PJ. A 57-year-old Austin man is dead and a Temple man is critically injured after a head-on crash on McGregor's south side this morning. Police say it happened shortly before 7:30 on Highway 317, just inside the city limits. Witnesses say a Chevy Equinox driven by an Austin man going south on 317 swerved into the northbound lane, hitting a GMC Sierra driven by the Temple man. The Austin man died at the scene. The names of the victims have not been released.